An investigation in East Baltimore after a teenager was shot in the stomach and leg. Officers arrived on Rutland Avenue around 7 Wednesday night and found the 16-year-old boy. Detectives say he'd been shot on East Lafayette Avenue. Anyone with information should contact police.